Don't miss your chance to receive free skilled trades training to gain access into one of the fastest growing career fields in Detroit. Come to the Detroit at Work Open Enrollment Fair for adult training at Randolph Career and Technical Center, Thursday, February 1st at 6 p.m. $10 million was committed last year to upgrade the Randolph facility with equipment and training programs where students gain hands-on experience for careers with entry-level positions ranging from $13 to $22 an hour, which can lead to becoming a journeyman earning over $30 an hour. Randolph Career and Technical Center will provide free training for 300 adults each year. Find out more about what it takes to get started at the Open Enrollment Fair, Thursday, February 1st at 6 p.m. at Randolph Career and Technical Center, 1710 Hubbell. Visit Detroit at Work for great jobs and training opportunities in Detroit.